Hi YouTube, I got another phone from fastcartech.com. This one is called the Smart N9, and like always I had it delivered by DHL Express for some very good reasons. But first let's take a look what you get when you order this phone. It comes with a wall charger, a European plug adapter, a data cable, and they also included some headphones. This phone has a 3.6 inch resistive touchscreen with a 320 by 480 pixel resolution. It has a MT6235 CPU inside, so it's actually very funny that it's called a Smart N9 because this phone is not smart at all. The only way you can get some additional apps and games on it is through Java, and that is very limited. It has 19 MB of internal memory, if I'm not mistaken, but you can also use TF cards with this phone. It has a 3.5mm headphone jack. It has two cameras, one front-facing camera and one on the back that also has a LED flashlight, and I think both cameras only have a VGA resolution. It is a quad band, so it'll operate all over the world. It supports Edge and Bluetooth. And what's really fun about this device is that it has 7 different user interfaces. Let's take a quick look at the device. As you can see, you can put your 2 SIM cards in right there. This is where your TF card goes. This is your charger and connector to your PC. This is your standard 3.5mm headphone jack. A volume up and down switch, your standby button, your front-facing camera is right here, and your main camera is right there along with the LED flashlight. Anyway, let me just play with this phone a little bit to show you what you can do and what you cannot do. Have fun!